Hey guys, this is Skyfall. Apparently, this is the best movie out of all five.
I'm stabilizing Lawson.
We don't have the time.
I have to stop the bleeding.
Sorry, bro, but I gotta go. Whoa! What is that? Is that like for extra bullets? What the hell? Shit, that looked like a mini machine gun type of thing. Whoa. Whoa! Shoot on sight. Whoa! Ow! Fucking hell. Damn, everyone has titanium knees and ankles in movies. Yeah, you don't have one of those fucking double barrel cartridge things. That's amazing. Omega. Nice product placement there. I'm just gonna grab it. Grab the car. Oh, I remember in Speed when the guy's head was fucking. Funny. What? Seriously? So they're gonna find him like months later after he's been healed by some native people. It's a joke. Oh, okay, there we go.
This is the end.
Well. Oh, they're for real. Obituary. Yeah, he's gonna come out in like a long time after he's healed from some locals. Just like I said. Ray Fiennes.
3 months ago, you lost the computer drive containing the identity of almost every NATO agent embedded in terrorist organizations.
Shit.
When your current posting is completed, you will be awarded GCMG with full honors. Congratulations.
You're firing me.
No, ma'am. I'm here to oversee the transition period leading to your voluntary retirement in 2 months' time.
Voluntary, okay.
Get us back to base as soon as possible.
There's a leak at MI6.
It's coming from MI6.
What? We have to know where it's coming from.
Who's stupid enough to decrypt it there?
It'll just be your computer, Mom.
Shut it down.
Oh, she's getting framed. Whoa, man. Is that MI6? Oh, God. Damn, that was impressive. He's gonna go save the day when he hears about it. Oh, revenge movie again. Yeah.
I made a judgment call.
You should have trusted me to finish the job.
It was the possibility of losing you or the certainty of losing all those other agents.
Ronson didn't make it, did he?
No.
Because agents are disposable.
This is it.
He has a problem with that.
You can only return to duty when you've passed the tests. So take them, sir.
The fuck? I was gonna say fuck off, but that's Dame Judi Dench.
They were targeting her. They wanted her to see it. Where are we, Turner?
New Davis.
Ooh, the secret of the Secret Service. The Secret Service for the Secret Service of the British. No. The Secret Service of the British Secret Service. If I don't see gadgets in this movie, I'll stop obsessing about it, I promise. Damn.
Gun.
Shot.
Agent.
Provocateur.
Woman.
Provocatrix.
Hot. Target. Head. Sky. End. Bitch.
Come on, man. I'm sure they have medical personnel to take out that bullet. Come on, man. You're not in the fucking desert. You're in London. But it belongs to the agent. That woman agent.
Your interior decorating tips have always been appreciated, Douglas. I've just been reviewing Bond's tests. Seems you've passed. By the skin of your teeth. You're back on active service.
Well, no shit.
Congratulations. I only have one question. Why not stay dead? You have the perfect way.
Look who's talking, Voldemort. Oh, the bullet is not from the one the agent shot at him. It's from the guy, okay.
Well, luckily, the intel is he's going to be in Shanghai in 2 days' time, probably on a job. I didn't know Bond passed the tests.
He didn't.
I'm your new quartermaster. You must be joking. Why? Because I'm not wearing a lab coat. Because you still have spots. Is hardly relevant.
Your competence is.
There's a microdermal sensor in the grip. Encoded to your palm print so only you can fire it. Less of a killing machine, more of a personal statement.
Activate it and it broadcasts your location. Distress it.
Yeah, kind of something like that, yeah. Nice. Did she look at where the assassin was? Thank you. She knew. She looked towards the assassin. Damn. Shit.
Channa, he's posted the first five names. Their cover's blown. They're in danger. Get them out now.
Ooh, Komodo.
I'd like to cash this in, please.
Is that the same woman from across the building?
Only a certain kind of woman wears a backless dress with a Beretta 70 strapped to her thigh.
I am correct in assuming you killed Patrice.
Yes.
Might I ask why?
I want to meet your employer. Tattoo on your wrist.
Will you?
Someone usually dies.
When I leave, we're going to kill you. If you survive, I'm on the Chimera. North Harbor.
We cast off in an hour. Good luck.
Challenge accepted. Damn. Shit, man.
Whoever's behind this, whoever's doing it, he knows us. He's one of us. He comes from the same place as Bond. The place you say doesn't exist. The shadows.
Oh, I thought he came and killed them already. I thought he would have just come on the boat and then just destroyed everyone.
So how do you get rats off an island? And start eating each other until there are only two left. You take them and release them into the trees.
Why?
And now they don't eat coconut anymore. Now they only eat rat.
Oh.
You have changed. Still clinging to your faith in that old woman. When all she does is lie to you. Medical evaluation failed. Physical evaluation failed. Psychological evaluation, alcohol and substance addiction indicated.
Pathological rejection of authority based on unresolved childhood trauma.
Subject is not approved for field duty and immediate suspension from service advised.
How you're trying to remember your training now? What's the regulation to cover this?
Well, first time for everything. What makes you think this is my first time? Oh, it's a problem. At least here there are no old ladies giving orders and no little gadgets from those fools and cubrants.
I wish.
50-year-old McCallum.
There's always a damsel in distress.
Time to redeem your marksmanship scores.
I knew it.
Let's see. First, turn off the glass.
Shit, the old ass gun.
Has to be a sport.
But the accuracy is shit on those things. Damn. Oh, shit. shit.
I will. What do you say to that?
Voice of good scotch.
What are you going to do now? Take me back to her? All on your own.
This is a Momoya.
Hello, Clarice.
But they made me suffer and suffer until I realized it was you who betrayed me.
I had only one thing left. My cyanide capsule at my back left molar.
So I broke the tooth and bit into the capsule.
It was fake.
Burned all my sides. Hydrogen cyanide.
What in the world? Fucking hell. Shit, his cheekbone is gone. Fuck. Okay, he wants revenge. It's a revenge movie for him. Fuck.
He was a brilliant agent. But he started operating beyond his brief, hacking the Chinese. The handover was coming up and they were onto him, so I gave him up.
I got 6 agents in return and a peaceful transition.
So you believe your stewardship of MI6 during the recent crisis has been up to scratch?
Well, I believe we have apprehended the responsible party and are taking all necessary steps to ensure that the sensitive information is contained.
What's going on? Why are the doors open? Someone tell me how the hell he got into our system.
Aren't you supposed to be the super genius?
Bond, this isn't an escape. This was years in the plan. He wanted us to capture him. He wanted us to access his computer. It was all planned. And blowing up HQ and the emergency protocols, knowing we'd retreat down here.
Lovely.
Bond, what? Get on the train.
He's going for it. Tell Tanner, get her out of there.
Smooth.
So I don't mean to interrupt, but just for the sake of variety, might we actually hear from the witness?
I'm smiling because they're both from Harry Potter, so.
I do hope that wasn't from me.
But that is.
Oh, shit. Like, I had a tiny feeling that he would be a bad guy, but he's not a bad guy. Jag. So no Aston Martin sponsorship for this movie?
Trouble with company cars is they have trackers.
Okay. There we go. Oh, that looks so nice. Oof. That is sexy as fuck. Love it.
You gonna complain the whole way?
Oh, a red button. Yes. This is what I'm looking for. Thank you. Oh. Oh, that's his family's estate or something. The psychologist mentioned it. I love this house. It looks amazing. Why?
Em, this is Kincaid, gamekeeper here since I was a boy.
Pleased to meet you, Emma.
Mr. Kincaid.
What, it's Emma?
They've sold the place. They've sold a lot to a collector from Idaho or some such place. They're shipped out weeks ago.
Shit.
They've just your father's old hunting rifle. Now, remember what I taught you? Don't let it fall to the left. I'll do my best.
Nice shooting. Finally. Yes, let's clean this place up. Set up a new headquarters. Okay. So I'm assuming, okay, those are bags of shrapnel. I don't know what that is. Okay, booby traps. Ugh, old dynamite. Oh, shit, man. Damn. Well, at least they know exactly how many people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh! Damn the kneecaps! No! Cars are always getting fucked.
Welcome to Scotland.
It's great! Let's go in. Let's see some action. Oh! That's beautiful. That is beautiful. No! Oh.
You dropped something.
Fucking hell.
You hurt?
Only my pride. I knew it was a good shot.
Then how the fuck did you become an agent? Oh, shit. Get out. He's gonna have missiles, I'm sure. So does this house have any surface-to-air missiles? That's an option. Oh, I don't know if she got hurt. So he's extra mad now, because he destroyed the car. It was destroyed from before. Or did I miss something?
I always hated this place.
But it's so cool though. And it has an underground thing. What are you talking about? It's a trap. Is it? No, that is them. What a cool place. Like the underground basement thing comes out in the middle of the field? That's the coolest shit ever. That was really cool. Really smart. He is so done.
I can't find the
no. Oh my God.
Free both of us. With the same bullet. Do it.
It's like he's like, seriously, man? In the back, bro?
Last rat standing.
There we go.
007, what took you so long?
Oh, I got into some deep water.
Ungrateful ass. What? What? No way. No way. Wasn't she shot in the hip or something? It wasn't a kill shot. No. No, she wasn't injured to the point where it's a fatal injury. What the fuck, man? Damn.
Oh, Will was right today. She left you this. Maybe it was her way of telling you to take this job.
Just the opposite. You know, we've never formally been introduced.
Well, my name's Eve. Eve Moneypenny.
I look forward to our time together, Miss Moneypenny.
Moneypenny.
Are you ready to get back to work? With pleasure, M.
All right, the ending is sad. It was a good movie. I'm looking forward to the next two movies with Ralph Fiennes as M. I still like the first one better. So let's hope the fourth and the fifth one is better too. So not better than the first, but hopefully they're just better than all the others I've watched.